number 3 of the Speed Energy Stadium Supercross.
Wow, that gravel and that DeVilbiss number 83 got a lot of drive down that front stretch, able to get past Toby Bryson of the 87 McDonald's truck. I wondered where that came from, because he just literally drove right by him. Could have possibly been carrying more momentum coming into that last final turn.
Grab him down, dragging the left front through the stack dice, up the top. Bryce needs to lock onto the rear bar of the DeVilbiss number 83. Launch out of turn 7, because time is running out. Gordon, run as far wide as possible. They clear the ramp, and as high as the bench fence as you like. Look at the chase going now. Grab him right on Gordon.
Grab him wants to stay in that draft. As we mentioned the other day, these trucks do put a big hole in the air here. And so the draft is important with these trucks. So Robbie's trying to get back and forth so he can slingshot behind him.
Got him, Brett.
Look at Bravel, slingshot engaged. Goes to the outside. Is he able to make it happen? Both of them nice and calm. Playing relatively gentle for the last lap.
He gets the lead. So Brabham moves up. He's had too many podiums here in Adelaide without the W next to it. Gordon's not going to give this up. A grandstand finish coming your way.
The last turn is going to decide the whole deal here. And I'm wondering, Brabham, he needs to cheat way to the inside. Oh, he pushes Robbie, makes him go to the outside. Gordon gets around him, coming to the finish line.
What's Milburn?
Oh, Milburn! Gordon goes by Milburn. He moves into P2. Wow, boom!
What a star! But Brabs, he's going to do it. We're doing it, Roland. We've broken the wheel off Harlan. But Brabham gets it done.
Oh, and Harlan on three wheels.
He's going to cross the line.
Trying to make it to the finish line. On three wheels. What a wild finish again here in Adelaide.
And Gordon is just going to dribble across the line. Gavin Harlan.